Okay, I'm playing Dark Age of Camelot. I'm in a group with a lot of casters, and we're doing focus pulling. What that means is we're using an enchanter pet to keep aggro, or at least we're trying to. You can see I bought myself a little cloak. It doesn't do anything, but I wanted it. Normally cloaks have like magical properties, but I just bought one just for appearance. And I dyed it blue, because blue was pretty cheap to dye. Keep the pet targeted. It can be hard to target the pet if I don't do it at first. It's gotta get aggro, and then I gotta heal it. And then they're gonna point blank area of effect when they get all the monsters bunched up and do a lot of damage. That's the idea anyway. I wasn't really watching how much XP I got, I should pay more attention. I sit down because your MP regenerates a little bit faster when you sit down. I like playing healing classes, they're pretty fun. I played a priest on WoW for a while. I'm a lot of mana. That's that yellow power, mana, whatever you want to call it. I've been in quite a few groups today, I guess like three different groups. and we've all struggled in our own way. It's hard. It's harder than I remember. I guess because the last time I played on Genesis, and they have a lot of things that make it easier. I said OOM, that's out of mana. Put some points into regrowth, so my healing spells are noticeably better. I didn't get any new spells in the line, but just by putting some points in it, there's less variance. They're less likely to be low hit point heals, because the baseline heals, they have variance unless you have points into regrowth, and then there's less variance. And then you also get backline heals as well. It can be hard to know which heal to use because they all have different like cast times, power cost, and HP healed, and so that's like three different factors, and so there's no like one better heal all the time. A lot of times in PvE I try to use the smaller heal because it draws less aggro, but sometimes when the health is going down fast I use the bigger heals. I think Ibernia is so beautiful, the sky is beautiful, and the trees and the grass. You know, beautiful in like a MMORPG from the early 2000s kind of way. You can move pretty much everything on the interface around, which is one thing I like about this game. So I might move my hotbars from up here down here later. I kind of like them down in the middle, but I'm trying them up at the top for now. I think I'm gonna change the color of spells to be yellow. There. That's a lot easier to read. My spells stood out more. So in this group, we've got a Blade Master, Playful, and an Elf Pierce Master. We have a Bard, who gives us Endurance Chant. We have three Enchanters, and they're the ones with the pets here, the Underhill Friends and the Underhill Allies. And they're also the ones who do the point-blank area effect magic. And then we have two Druids, including myself, and a Mentalist. A Mentalist has heal over time spells that are useful. They have these power regeneration spells that are really useful. They also have damage over time spells. And they can also charm pets too. I don't know if that's just a higher level thing, though, or not. This mentalist doesn't have a pet. Probably doesn't need one right now. There's nothing. Should be a lot of XP though if we manage to pull it off. It's a lot of mobs. Mobs. I don't know why they call them mobs. It's just what they always call monsters. They call them mobs. So you can prepare a spell as a follow-up. If you are already casting a spell and you go to cast another one, it'll prepare it as a follow-up. So you see I do that all the time. I hit the button multiple times. And if I don't want to cast it, I just move, because moving interrupts spell casting. So I do that a lot. It's raining. Can't hardly see anything. Over here, this is my concentration window that shows all the buffs I've given to people. And down here, this yellow bar shows how much concentration I've left. So as you can see here, I have very little. I wasn't able to cast a final buff with just that little bit I have. What are we waiting for here? Let's do another pull. Here he goes. They look really creepy when you can hardly see them like that. These little underhill allies are really tough. They get a damage shield that helps them hold aggro, so that when things hit them, they take damage, and so they can hold aggro on multiple enemies at once. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I have not played an enchanter myself. I thought about making one today, but I went with Druid. They kind of called out to me because some people in the forums were like, "We're looking for to complete our group. We could use a Druid." And I was like, well, if that's not a sign, I don't know what is, because I wasn't sure what I wanted to play. But if there was a group ready and waiting for me to be a druid, well, I went with that. Oh gosh, here comes quite a few. Noise looks really scary. I'm always worried I'm gonna grab aggro from one of the monsters. Oh, someone did. Oh shit! A lot. Sometimes we have to run. I feel bad. If I had healed that ally in time, the fight might have gone a little bit differently. But I targeted it and I went to heal, and it was too late. Good XP though, when we don't have to run away. I'm hoping to get to level 12, not for any particular reason, just because there's a new goal I had. I don't know who's the highest person online right now. Probably a lot of people 15 and over. Okay, this is like 3 mobs, that's much easier to handle. It's going out of line of sight. Oh, here it comes. I'm using my weakest heal, but it's pretty mana efficient. Sometimes when those casters start taking damage, it's hard to react. I try to watch and see if I can see the monster going for them. I'll try to heal before they take damage, but that's hard to do. like to strafe. And I walk. Not in real life. Now I think that would look really weird in real life. But it's pretty normal in MMORPGs. And probably FPSs too, now that I think about it. Maybe other game genres where the strafe is an important feature. If that's how you pronounce it, strafe. I think it's strafe. Here we go. Oh god! Oh god! Don't die! Have to bring out the big healers. The kind of leveling that other realms can do. I assume that they have some kind of focus pool in class, if Hib has it. I really don't know. There's a lot I really don't know about this game, as much as I love it. There's just so much to know and learn. I mean, there's like 30 classes or more, 3 realms. I should just tell them, not paying attention to me. I'm just being silly. I like to talk to people in groups, you know. I like to have some socializing when I play. It's hard though, everyone comes from different backgrounds, different situations, and sometimes, especially when you're typing, it's hard to know what someone means. You know, their inflection, or what they're trying to say. I mean, I guess that's hard in real life too. Monsters are defeated here. So some remains dropped, and you can use those to make trophies for your house. I don't think anyone owns a house yet. I would love to get one. I don't know how much they cost. But I picked a random number, and it was 4. Sometimes damage just builds up real fast. Sometimes it healed there. It was a full health. Waste. mana. Rats, I should say rats in chat. That's just in my life. GZ, short for grats, which is short for congratulations. Blademaster's wearing cloth, but I don't want to say anything because I don't want to be disrespectful, but that's not good. When I was a kid, I almost always clicked everything. And, I don't really do that now. Bard says they could use the sleeves, but they give strength. Bard doesn't really use strength. But I guess it's probably better than the sleeves they have, which are probably like knee gray or something. Gray armor on. Look at it. It's brown. It's kind of cute, I guess. I like the scale armor I eventually get to wear later on. What's going on here? Let's do it. said the wrong thing in chat. How embarrassing. Whatever. Dark to my torch on. I wonder where everyone comes up with their names. Misty Rose is my brand of cigs. That's where I came up with my name. No one's asked me yet, but I think that would be a funny story if anyone asks. Misty Rose. As I live and breathe. I saw someone with the name Terra. I thought that was really cute. Like Terra from Final Fantasy VI. I mean, Terra's just a name, too. It doesn't have to be like Terra from Final Fantasy VI, but... well, it is. It's weird, it told me under her eye I was fully healed, but on my bar it didn't look like it was fully healed. Might be some lag there. I'll wait for it to get like half. I hate curmudgeons. Things are going much more smoothly for this group than they were earlier. We were constantly running away and dying, or not like wiping, but having people die. Now we're doing, now everything's going much smoother. Everything's good. Boy, I got a smooth bone necklace. I got two of them. she do it? Go, Underhill ally, go! Quiet group we have, all things considered. See, I clicked up there. I didn't have to. I could have used Alt 5 and 7. Mostly because I'm not in a rush. So, you know, not in a rush. Yeah, I don't know. Don't worry about that so much. Do I have enough to... Oh, I leveled, so I have more concentration. Concentration window when I get to that. I gotta like manually target her. She probably needed it, so they probably both need to be buffed. Yes. I'm so impressed. There hasn't been much lag for a while. There was some lag earlier. But the server's been really nice. I had to shut it down a couple times just to restart it. Or do whatever they do. I don't know what they do. I think that'll be enough for this video. I'm gonna keep doing this, so I hope you enjoyed watching and just get a little slice of life for what Dark Age is like. Alright.